Welcome to this video about the clear in badminton. I have 5 tips and also one extra in the end. Let me get back to that one. But 5 tips about hitting a neutral, nice, smooth clear without using that much power, but where we just add the swing movements to do the clear. The first one is to have the side to the net. Because when we have the side to the net, it's easier for us to swing your arm, and it's also easier for us to rotate your body all the way around, which we want in the clear to add the power. The second tip is to have your arms upwards in this position so you're ready to do the swing. You can see it from the side that I'm moving my arm in this position, moving my racket backwards so we're ready to do the swing. So that was number 2, so the side to the net and the arms in a start position. Number 3 is the full body rotation. And this is where it gets a little bit tricky because now you need to add several small details. Let me just walk you through that. So when you're in this position, what happens is that your hip moves forward like this. That is number 1. After the hip, the elbow comes. After the elbow, the forearm rotation comes like this. And then you hit the shuttle way up high in the air and you continue your body rotation and you follow through the shot. So a lot of small details, and that would look something like this. So the hip, elbow, forearm rotation, the hit, and the follow through. That is tip number 3. Tip number 4 is about the grip and also the wrist position. I like to have my wrist in a neutral position, pointing like this. If you have it like this, where the wrist is bended, it's very tricky for you to add the power coming from the forearm rotation. So really try focusing on having the wrist in this position with a small angle up to the racket like this. The grip and my fingers, the grip is a forehand grip. In this position, we have tutorials on that if you want to learn more about that. And also have the loose fingers. So when I have my rotation up here, my forehand grip, my loose fingers, the follow through will be easier for me if I hold the forehand grip. So that is tip number 4. Tip number 5 is about the tension in your body. You really need to be relaxed when you're doing this swing. If you're all tightened up in your arm, the fingers, and your shoulder, your upper body, it will be very tricky for you to do a very smooth, clear swing in this shot. So really try to have a loose upper body and have a loose arm when you do the swing. It will be much easier for you to do the clear and without adding that much power. The last extra tip I just mentioned in the beginning, that is, if you want to do the clear just with a little bit of a deception, with a little bit of more a fast stroke, you can do it just in the end. You still have the same body position, you have the same approach to the shuttle, but just in the end, you add a little bit of a finger power and hit it just a little bit more quick. So when you're up in the air, you do it like this, where you add the power just in the end. And that is to get a little bit more power in your clear, a little bit more deception in your clear, to trick your opponents just a little bit and not to show them, well, I'm just doing a full, nice, relaxed clear. You can try to add that when you master the other five basic things in the clear. So that was 6 small tips for you to add to your game to improve your clears. I know that a lot of you have questions about this and have been wanting this video for a long time. So I really, really hope that these small tips can help you along achieving a better clear, a more precise clear. And well, thanks for watching this video and thanks for watching all of other content on the channel. Hit the subscribe and the bell button to get our future content and have a great day, everybody. See you.